Hi there, this is Janet from Crafts and Collage. Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be working in one of my favorite books. This is my literally a junk journal. It's made out of leftover paper. For some reason this page is one of my favorite all-time ever pages. But this is just made of junk paper that I have after different projects, and there's, you know, brown paper and just scrap paper. Things like that. Some of my favorite collages are in this book, and it's all just scrap paper. You know, stuff that's... Please excuse me, I'm working one-handed. I broke my arm and dislocated my shoulder a couple of weeks ago, and I still haven't got use of my left hand, but I just wanted to do something. I miss working doing pages and stuff, so here I am. So, I am going to put it on double time because you folks don't need to sit through my one-handed shenanigans here. So, we're going to be doing something on this page. So, I decided on something to do with color. Lots and lots of color. So, I'm not sure how long it's going to take me. But be patient and we'll come up with something. So I'll speed it up now and see ya at the end of the video.
Thank you. Thank you.